This is ABC 26 News at 6:30.
Some Lakeview students got a lesson on gridiron action from the New Orleans Saints today. Saints trainers stopped by St. Paul's Episcopal School for a special junior training camp. Students practice the same agility drills the Saints players use every day. You see them here. The goal to teach these students the importance of education, goal setting, and personal experience. And the Superdome.